now we are working developing news on the North Kingstown mother convicted of murdering her daughter. Today, a judge denied Kimberly Frye's request for a new trial and set the date for her sentencing on a charge of second-degree murder. Eyewitness News reporter Steve Nielsen joins us now live outside Superior Court in South Kingstown.
Well, the judge ruled and there will not be a retrial for Kimberly Frye. The defense wanted one after a juror emailed the attorney asking about the second-degree murder conviction. Now, in the email, the juror calls Kimberly Frye the victim. The second day in a Washington County courtroom that a judge listens to the defense argue for a retrial for Kimberly Frye after she was convicted of killing her 8-year-old daughter Camden over taking a bath. The defense attorney, Sarah Wright, says a juror emailed her questioning the options to convict Frye. There were two listed options, according to the judge: second-degree murder, which means an intent to kill, or manslaughter, which would mean an unintentional killing. The defense wanted a third option of diminished capacity, which basically means because of a mental condition, Frye could not control her evil impulses. After finding out about the option of diminished capacity, the juror says in the email, "I would have not found her guilty beyond a reasonable doubt of second-degree murder." The juror goes on to say, "Within the constraints of what was presented, Kim Frye was a victim of the system."
The testimony painted a picture of someone who was experiencing severe sleep deprivation, debilitating depression, anxiety and panic attacks, and was heavily medicated.
The prosecution argued that there was simply no evidence of any of those things that night. The judge agreed with the prosecution and ruled the second-degree murder conviction should stand. Now, she faces up to life in prison with the possibility of parole after 20 years. She's due back in court on January 12th. Live with the South County Mobile Newsroom, I'm Steve Nielsen, Eyewitness News.